To add macOS applications and scripts to Miradore, navigate to Management, Applications, Add, and choose macOS Application. There are two main types of applications to choose from, PKG file or script. Note that if using PKG files, those must be signed by an application vendor or developer. If they are not signed, the PKG file will not install. We will select PKG in our first example, so we click Next and we'll upload a Microsoft Edge PKG file. We enter the correct information for bundle identifier and version number, which is commonly found on the application vendor's website. Alternatively, you can find this information by checking the application inventory data in Miradore from a device that already has this application installed. In our example, the version number is also found right in the file name. Click Create and Close. The application Microsoft Edge is now added. Let's now add another application, this time using a script. Choose Script and Next. The script will rename the macOS device to have the letter M plus the serial number in the name of the device. We enter the name and description. In the script field, we paste our script. It is important to pay attention to the first line of the script to ensure it has the correct information for the device to know which script engine it should be using to run the script. Click Create and Close. Our script type application is now successfully added and can be found in our application list. It is also possible to add macOS applications from the Apple Volume Purchase Program, VPP for short, to your Miradore site. To do this, simply purchase the application licenses in Apple Business Manager, and from your Miradore site, click Update Application List. For more information on Apple VPP, follow the QR code on screen. The App Store applications can now be found in your application view and can be deployed from there. We have now successfully created both a PKG application and a script type application, which are ready to be deployed to our macOS devices.